suspect. In a murder in Cherry Hill is under arrest. Camden County prosecutors say Tymere Brown shot Leopold Mckoy of Bear, Delaware early Sunday morning at an apartment complex on Abbey Road. Mckoy died at the scene, and the motive remains unclear.